The Capitals determined to push this opening round series to a best of three. Wednesday in Toronto, Game 4 for the President's Trophy winners and the Maple Leafs.
Game 3 was Washington's best. How have they fared so far?
Great. Really got good zone time already.
Lucier! Score! TJ Oshie in front.
Right on cue. That's the start they wanted, and it's the big boys. TJ Oshie gets his first of this playoff season.
Played to the boards by Kamara. Riley didn't get it out. Ovechkin fires. He scores! Another buzz bomb. It's 2-0.
And that baby's a scorcher. Just about through the net, the way he unloads this one. Absolutely no chance for any goalie on the planet.
Wilson is there, rattled by Zach Hyman. William Nylander to turn. Up top for a Gardner drive to punch it. Score! Hyman on the redirect. Just like that, the Leafs respond as they did two nights ago. Didn't get it out, though. Riley closing, sharp angle, and Holpe doesn't have it yet. It's behind him, and it squirts out the backside. Play continues.
Good play from Wilson, making sure he pushes that puck up and through the goaltender into the side of the net.
Another anxious moment for number 70 in the cage for Washington. Eller twists one. He scores!
Often the case, right? You miss a chance at one end that squirts through the legs of Holpe, who thinks he has it. And here's Eller. Sure looks like it goes on the heel of the stick of Tom Wilson.
Holpe quarterbacking this breakout with Brooks Orpik. Behind the field, here's Burakovsky 2-on-1 with Wilson. Wilson fires! Score! 4 in the first!
Unreal. Morgan Riley was decked at center. Therefore, they only had 1D back, Joe. And this is back-to-back goals for Willie. The Toronto native buries it. 3 goals now in the series.
Much of the Maple Leaf power play flows through 25 in blue. Riley at the midpoint. Van Riemsdyk fires and scores.
Another deflection that gets past Braden Holtby. It glances off the stick of Orlov and goes through the 7 hole.
Third period locker begins with the Capitals 2 men down. Maple Leafs here in blue lead the series 2-1. Matthews, backdoor, Van Riemsdyk, stop. Holtby shuffles over and makes the pad save. Nylander fires, stick save, rebound loose. Stop there was Van Riemsdyk. Gardner, Rister through the traffic, stopped by Holtby. Rebound punched away by Niskanen. And the Caps do the job despite 5 Toronto shots. Exhale, Caps fan.
Brilliance in net here on the 5-on-3.
Exactly what his mates needed. With 8:15 to go in regulation in Toronto, in blue, trailing by 2.
And Holtby's going to have to be alert the rest of the way, looking for bounces.
Long range, down low. Matthews with a tap in.
The shot from the point comes through, hits a cap, and just lands on the stick of Austin Matthews. It's a 4-3 game here in the third.
Niskanen serves it along for Burakovsky. Neat move to the interior from Andre, who was flat. Burakovsky bouncing right back up. Lucier Oshie in tight. Score! TJ Oshie!
That is of huge magnitude. Look at the Capitals bench. The fans were in it. The Leafs were coming. And TJ puts her 5 hole. And it's a 5-3 ball game.
Let's get this draw around from Carlson, but not out. William Nylander there with 28 seconds to go. Holtby with a stop rebound. They score. Bozak tucks it in. So now the Capitals with a 1 goal advantage. Last call for the Leafs. Bozak steers it in. Orpik drills it around the curve. 8 seconds left. Gardner fires. It's blocked. The ricochet tumbles back through center. Excellent effort there from Backstrom. And the Caps will hold on. They'll take it 5-4. The series is tied at 2.
The Capitals hold on to even the series at 2. The final score, 5-4. Wednesday was the first game in this Eastern Conference first round series not decided in overtime. Tom Wilson and TJ Oshie both scored twice. It was the first time the Caps had a pair of multi-goal scorers in a playoff game since April 2010. Friday, this series shifts to Washington for Game 5.